Attention Intermediate School, we have an important announcement for you today.
What's this important announcement?
You know, it's Veterans Day.
Oh, today is the day that we honor the military veterans that served in the armed forces.
Correct, Lieutenant Moreno?
Yes, sir, General Boyd. What else is cool about Veterans Day?
We can learn more about the special event another time. Now for the announcements.
Announcements, announcements, announcements.
November 6th.
To November 10th.
There will be no school. Woohoo!
I'm going to Malibu.
I'm going to Niagara Falls.
November 15th.
Through November 16th.
American education visits will occur.
Make sure to buy your yearbooks.
Up to December 22nd, the yearbook cost is $18.
December 23rd, the yearbooks will be $22.
Today's go ticket day.
If you have one, don't forget to go down 8th period.
I'm going to gym.
I'm not sure where I'm going.
I don't even have one. This day in history, 1957, the USSR launched a space shuttle called Sputnik 2.
But this was a special space shuttle launch. A dog with the name Laika was in a space shuttle.
Laika was the first animal ever in orbit.
This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. Followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of her diamond deserts, and all around me a voice was sounding, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
When the sun came shining and I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling, and the fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me.
This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters,
listen to it all day. Have you come up with any facts about Veterans Day?
Yeah, here's one. Did you know Veterans Day was originally called Armistice Day?
No, I didn't. Here's another one. Did you know that Veterans Day started on the 11th month of the 11th day of the 11th hour?
Wow, that's insane. Can we learn more facts about Veterans Day? I'm having a lot of fun.
I wish we could, but it's time to go.
Have a good week off, Intermediate.
If you see a veteran, thank one.
I'm Jack.
And I'm David.
And we're signing off.
From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand.
today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.